Cut. Yep. Oh, no, she's gone. Hey, Dad. Cut. So the job now is to start the 1810D series. So before we just started the 1800C series, only because we needed to put some wood on it. So now we're going to go fill this with some lupins. Sit you guys right there. Shutting it off, and I thought it was half a ton, but turns out it's maybe only 200 kilos in there. Which 200 kilos of lupin, mate, but I think there's more now. So it's just pouring more and more light in the ground down there. Doing these mixtures. And yeah, so we're doing, we're cropping the lupins at about 222. Kilos to the hectare in that first paddock that we're getting hit. So we're just gonna maybe do something about the time that we're going to come to the region for 2 years. So it might be a while for this too, I don't know. So we've put enough in, the auger is still spinning for some reason, so what we'll do now is move the truck forward. Second gear, bog cog first, second. Let's drive it forward so I can get the auger out. And after we get the auger out, we'll wash it out. I'll give you guys a bit of a ride. This truck is actually turning 50 years old in June this year, which is about half a century old, and I didn't think it was going to be 50 for another year or two, but I looked on the serial plates, and it turns out it's turning 50 this year, and our other truck turned 50 last year. And I thought the other truck was turned 50 this year, and this one's turned 50 next year, so this International 1810 D Series truck that was originally a semi, two-axle semi, got converted to a tandem flatbed, Ford Dad bought it, put the grouper on, and now this is a 50-year-old truck in June, so pretty cool to have. So what we've got now, we've got the big 511 International Combine set up, hooked up to my tractor, and now we've got the grouper set up and set out, so hopefully you can fill it with Lupins. Kinda works, and don't know if it will work. So the reason for all that smoke, the reason I shut it off is because blowing out a lot more purple smoke than it should, is that we found out there is petrol in the oil, so we've drained it out and had to put some new SAE 30 weight oil in, and hopefully after we do that we might actually get somewhere. Well then, we got the new oil in, but it's blowing a bit smoke. Now so we're just trying to let it run through. Thank you. starts getting cropping.
So after a while, I'm finally in the paddock. Yeah, I'm out.
this one church town. There's a gold dirt road to a whole lot of nothing. Got a deed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country. We pray for rain and thank Him when it's falling, cause it brings a grain and a little bit of money. We put it back in a plate, I guess that's why they call it God's country. I saw the light in a sunrise, sitting back in a 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine with the dogs running. Saved by the sound of a pin found Dixie whistled in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. The devil went down to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God's country. We turn the dirt and work until the week's done. We take a break and break bread on Sunday, then do it all again, cause we're proud to be